mean, I got so much to do, and I don't know if I have enough time to give.
That's when you just start fucking around, just stuff that you have.
Yeah, but nobody can really deal with that, I don't think.
Oh, yes they can. Be straight up with it.
Yeah.
Stop fucking around, have fun. This is the time, you're the only one. Fucking around.
I don't believe that either.
You don't believe you only live once?
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully we don't. But let's say we do. Hopefully we don't. That's a great hope. But let's just say we do and have as much fun as we can without being malice or hurting anyone. Still just enjoying life. If it is the only one, I'm going to have the best only one I've ever had.
Uh-huh.
And I mean, life is shitty all the time, every day. I mean, like, 2 days from now, I swear to God, I'll be flying home and I'll be in the bathroom crying hysterically saying how horrible my life is and everything I make is shit. And I feel like, I mean, I'm manic as fuck.
Mm-hmm.
But on a maturity level, I love my life.
Yeah.
But, I mean, there's always that same shit where it's just like, this is the most horrible life I've ever had in my entire life. And everything I do is shit and I'll never make it. But that's good that you go through ups and downs. That makes you appreciate the ups.
Yeah. But, I also believe in in parallel universes.
Oh, absolutely. I love string theory.
I mean, physics talks about it all the time.
Yeah, no, I love string theory and M theory.
I think I'm...
and all that kind of thinking. I also like the Doctor Who, too, which I know it's just a show, but a lot of it does explain a lot of stuff about